History. Heian-jingu has a relatively short history. It was built in 1895 to commemorate the 1,100th year of the relocation of the capital to Heian-kyo. Heian-jingu enshrines two Japanese emperors as deities. The 50th emperor, Kannu, transferred the capital to Heian-kyo, and the 124th emperor, Kome, the last emperor who had lived in Kyoto.